Hey there everybody, today I've got some Last Titan Standing gameplay for you. It's an entire match all played with Legion on the Homestead map. There is a couple really, really fun rounds in here where you get to see just how powerful and oppressive the Legion can be, especially double Legions when you're trading that, that gun shield back and forth and you're really working with each other and not against each other. I believe that I talked about this in one of my way earlier videos when Legion was first released, just talking about how powerful I was expecting Legion's lane push to be, and it seems to be just as powerful as I was imagining, although it's not as aggressive as I thought it would be. It kind of seems to be you plant yourself in the lane and then you would just kind of remain there and hold it forever, and it's usually disadvantageous to push all the way up through it unless you're really trying to gain some ground on a map. But anyways, I'm getting too theoretical for you guys. Legion, a whole lot of fun, is really, really powerful on this map just because of hit scan. Seems to combo really, really strongly with Tone. Using that sonar pulse to reveal Titans through all the trees and the brush, you can still shoot them through the trees. It's basically like a wall hacks almost for your Legion, so seems like a very, very, very potent combo on this map, but I will shut up and let you guys enjoy the gameplay, look at some cool LTS, and I will see you guys tomorrow with another gameplay. You guys take care.
Warning. Heavy damage sustained.
Use targets.